Alam mo, pag pumasok si Gazini sa top 10, Diyos ko Lord, ilalampasan niya yung iba.
Miss Universe 2019, the best batch ever.
Welcome to DNA, I'm Dawn.
My name is Alex.
And we are the Dupaya siblings. OMG, I still have hangover watching Miss Universe 2019, diba?
Isa ito sa mga pinaka-exciting na coronation night talaga na napanood natin.
Yes, I am a bit disappointed because Thailand also couldn't make it to the top 3. Yeah. And Philippines also did not make it to top 10. Vietnam, Indonesia. Yes, yeah. Okay. Before anything else, let's talk about Thailand's
Miss Thailand. Yes. Yeah, actually Miss Thailand all throughout the coronation night, no?
She was very consistent. She did really well.
And I thought she's going to win it all.
Yes.
Just so unfortunate na yung question.
The question was so difficult. Really about privacy and security. Yeah. Right? I think it was a difficult question to answer.
She had a good start actually when she mentioned nga yung about privacy and then naging safe na yung sagot na kasi parang she was torn between kung anong pipiliin niya, so wala siyang pinili.
Yes, because you didn't have to choose between the two of you. But she explained it well, but maybe because
not enough.
Yeah, it's not enough, but it's a difficult question, right?
Yes, it was.
Sobrang oh my God. But I still expected Thailand to make it to top 3.
Yes.
I love your performance, the swimsuit. Wow, you were a fighter. Sa gown, it was perfection.
Yes.
Really. But of course, yung sa question,
Q&A portion.
Yeah. Yes, I love her answer, but the question was so difficult.
Yep.
Really, but you know, it's like a wasted beauty for Thailand. I expected Thailand to win this Universe 2019. Mm-hmm. But anyway, congratulations to you, Paweensuda, Drouin.
Yes, for making it to the top 5.
And now let's go to Vietnam.
Yo.
Congratulations, Vietnam. You made it to top 20.
Top 20.
I expected Vietnam to make it to the top 10.
Yes, me too.
Oh yeah, and gabi yung ano laban ni Vietnam, no? Fierce!
Yes. I thought her beauty was quite unique compared to other contestants. But then again, yun nga, the judges have their own taste.
Exactly.
So, hindi siya nakapasok
but
sa top
10. Vietnam was, wow, so fierce. Miss Universe material.
Yes.
Vietnam. But, of course, Indonesia. Congratulations, Indonesia. You made it to top 10. First time in history, Indonesia made it to top 10.
Wow. She was one of the top candidates, actually.
Yeah, Indonesia did really well sa kanyang gown.
Yes.
Really very queenly, di ba? And then sabi ko, she's gonna make it to top five.
Yes.
And then Indonesia's beauty is very catchy, di ba? I like it, very charming, and malakas yung dating ni Indonesia.
Yes, very Asian talaga.
Yes, I expected Indonesia also. Correct. But of course, Gazini Ganados, Philippines. Oh my God, I almost cried. You know, ano ba ang problema? Kung bakit hindi siya napasama doon sa top 10, di ba?
Well, I think one of the main reason why is because during the I think the opening statement.
Opening statement.
Mm-hmm. I think she got rattled. Utal siya twice.
Utal, so nag-isip siya.
Yes.
It was like, parang medyo memorized.
Parang na-memorize niya kasi. Instead of coming from the heart.
Pero ang ganda ng dating niya, di ba? Yung sa statement niya, ang ganda ng dating niya, palakpakan ng tao.
Then,
when she opened her mouth, it was okay. But in the middle, kulang sa power.
Yeah.
Kulang sa parang, kailangan ng devotion.
Conviction.
Conviction, devotion, and confidence dapat.
Yes.
Di ba? Like Puerto Rico, di ba? Sa Puerto Rico, talagang ganun siya. And South Africa.
Even Miss USA, kung nakita mo kung paano siya nakaganon.
After Miss USA kasi, di ba nakaganyan si Miss USA, opening statement niya, she was so confident.
Then,
here comes Philippines, nakasunod, na medyo, of course, yung iba kasi magkasunod ka na, very, yung may conviction isa, and like kay Gazini Ganados, it was good, and then,
Still,
I expected Philippines kasi ang ganda na kanya advocacy.
Yeah, ang ganda talaga. I think she was able to deliver the message really well. It's just that may pause kasi doon na parang mapapunta siya sa mental block.
I was actually scared. But she, the message was good, the emotion was there kay Gazini Ganados. Alam mo, pag pumasok si Gazini sa top 10, Diyos ko Lord, ilalampasan niya yung iba. Ang ganda ng laban, di ba?
Swimsuit,
ang galing ni Gazini Ganados dyan. And I expected her gown. Hindi ko alam yung gown yung nakita ko kanina, naka-red siya.
Baka yun yung gown na yun.
Sana na siguro, malay mo, meron bang ibang gown din na yun ang sinuot na ano. Pero kung yung red, hindi natin alam kasi kung nandun ka sa stage, di ba? Kung paano yung i-deliver.
Sa yung Phoenix walk niya sana, no? While minsan naka-gown siya. Grabe, sayang talaga. I was expecting her to be in the top 10 eh. So, well, it is what it is, sabi nga nila.
Yeah. Bawi tayo next year. Tayo next year. Yes. Of course, marami pa tayong magagandang kandidata dyan ilalaban. And talaga, alam ko makakabawi tayo next year.
Correct.
Oh. Okay. Anyway, South Africa po ang natalo. And congratulations! Yes!
South Africa. I think what actually difference talaga is how she answered the question.
Yes. I think like...
Very intelligent.
Very consistent Africa. Swimsuit, gown, and then sa
Q&A.
Kahit maiksi ang kanyang buhok. Alam, it doesn't matter eh. Yes. Diba? If you want to be Miss Universe.
Okay. Yes. Very confident, very bright. Mm-hmm. Talagang ano eh.
She deserves it. Yeah. Oh, so I thought it was Puerto Rico.
Mm-hmm. At first, yes. But when I heard South Africa, kung mapapanood niyo yung live stream
namin. No questions asked. Okay, that's South Africa.
Panoorin niyo yung live stream, sinabi ko talaga South Africa.
Oo nga
eh. After she answered the question. So,
mm-hmm. Yan po ang ating parang wasted Asian beauties tayo this year. Na talaga na-expect ko. Thailand could make it. Diba? In Vietnam, Indonesia, and Philippines! Diba? Ang laki na expectation lahat talaga sa Philippines.
We were disappointed.
Back to back sana.
We were disappointed and sad for Miss Philippines. Pero look, congratulations pa rin for making it sa top 20.
Yes, and she was confident dun sa, ano, diba? Pagtawag sa kanya, talagang, oh my God, ang galing mo. Ikaw lang, ito nasa. Anyway, congratulations pa rin sa lahat ng mga nag-represent ng, ano, sa Miss Universe. Ano na, sa top 20, top 10, you are all winners.
Yes, correct. I agree. At saka, again, Miss Gazini Ganados should be the proud.
Yes,
maganda na naman. You did really well.
Yes, okay.
So, good luck to us next year. Bawi tayo, Philippines.
Yes, yan po ang opinion namin. Okay, and thank you so much for tuning in. Lalo na sa mga nanood ng live streaming namin. Na maloka-loka kami doon.
Guys, don't forget, panoorin niyo rin po yung live stream namin. Masaya po. Nadulas po yung kapatid ko.
Anyway, kinig ko ako si Miss France.
Yo!
Anyway, thank you so much for tuning in.
Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe.
And we'll see you again soon.